spring camping in Wisconsin, April 6th and 7th, 2024. Last-minute plans were made to head to Coloma to do some spring camping. While there, we were planning on cleaning up some trees that had fallen during winter storms, some yard work, and any other spring cleaning things that needed to get done. What we hadn't realized was that a snowstorm had blown through there about Thursday and had not yet melted by Saturday when we headed up. This is where things go south. Somehow he can't make the turn without hitting the gate with his truck. That's what all these attempts are about. He couldn't get the four-wheel drive to work, and it was becoming a mud pit.
What, you don't want to break another one of those?
I told you, if you're gonna blame me for that, I'm not touching it.
All set for the night. Plan B was 15 miles away. Thanks, Dawn.
Split.
Yeah.
That one's gonna come down. Probably next big fucking storm. About 6-8 feet from that crotch. Split.
But that's where I go to get up.
Yeah, I know. That little cedar
tree. Fuck. I was trying to repair some of the ruts.
Repair some of what?
The ruts. Life finds a way. Jeez, lots of branches. That's the solace?
Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to get through the big. Section.
Hercules, Hercules!
Looks like they're using this.
People are aminals. Of the hoovid variety?
You would behoove me to put this away.
You're not up to juggling saws yet?
That's gotta be a big foot.
Yeah, no other logical explanation. How's it go? Do you want to get the one behind you?
This one? This one?
Yeah. I'm asking, I don't know. It said no. That's it?
That's, yeah.
Okay.
I'm not going to be able to go through. Well, not me.
I didn't know if you were going to take off any of the other smaller branches. Okay. That's...
Maybe that's somewhat passable, I guess.
Is that how a real lumberjack does it? While rolling on a log?
Help if it wasn't still alive.
was one small little. Oh, two small little. Essentially off the trail. Turkey vulture? Turkey vulture. Nice. Oh, you don't want to try that way down? Nope. Better be quick. One that broke?
Yep.
Well, he didn't sap this year.
Things may not have gone as planned, but we still had some beautiful skies to view. So amazing.
Yeah. Didn't like how the other one did it.
I'm just used to the old camper. Click, 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 click.
Oh good, I didn't record any of that. That's fantastic.